Hi, Mike Bryant with The Legal Edge. You have any legal problems?
Why, as a matter of fact, I do. Why don't you come on in?
Okay, what's the problem? I mean, what happened?
Well, I took my wedding dress to a major dry cleaning shop in town, and after I picked up my box from the cleaners, I realized that the wedding dress was not my dress. It was someone else's dress.
The problem? The cleaner gave Melissa the wrong dress.
Well, you know, you can always get remarried. That would work. Are you sure you haven't just misplaced it? Let's take a look at the closet. Come on.
Okay. Well, here's my closet.
Okay, great. Oh, boy, look at that. That's a nice pair of black pumps. That would look great. Okay, I don't see it.
See, I told you.
Okay, so you were right. It wasn't in the closet. Okay. Well, let's talk about what your options are, okay? Because first of all, as much as you might want to make them look for it a little harder, you probably can't do that. That would be called an injunction. So now you're left with, you know, getting a replacement dress, which probably wouldn't mean anything to you.
Mm-hmm.
The other option, of course, is just to get them to pay for the value of the dress plus whatever sentimental value there might be.
The solution? Melissa can ask that the dress be replaced, or she can ask for the replacement cost plus the sentimental value.
Okay, Melissa, now you have all of this information. Do you think you have the legal edge?
Yes, I do.
I'm attorney Michael James Bryant.